Hello guys, welcome back to my another video of Linux tutorial. In this video I am going to show you how to use history command. So history command is used to view the previously executed command. This is very important command in Linux. If anyone had used your terminal and you want to see what command that person had used, so you can easily find with history command. Or in case if you had run any command previous and you don't remember that command, in that case also you can see and find that command. So to see history, just I am going to open my terminal. So to see history, you have to type here command HIS history and press, just type command history and press enter. You will see here all the command which is executed previous, it will shown to here. See, it is very big history. So if you want to see the limited number of command that executed previous, then run command history. After that you have to type here number, just I want to see the 10 history. What is the it will show you that history, but the number will be in 10, not it will list all the history here. So just press enter. See here, currently in recent, in currently whatever the history is there, so it will list all the history, but it will list only 10 because I had given here the number only 10. If I type here history and I want to see 5 only, so it will list only 5 number of history. So the command which is executed previous, you can run that command again with the that number. Like here it is showing, in every line it will show you and give you the number, the history number. So it will basically named as event number. So let me, I will type here who am I to see the username of currently logged in. So it is showing. So if I type two time exclamatory sign here key, so if I press two time exclamatory key, so and press enter, so it will give me that command output again. See here, it is run who am I, and if I done press two time exclamatory sign, then it is giving me again that output. See, whenever I will type here two time exclamatory sign, it will give that output only and run that command only. See here, it is running who am I every time. If I type this command, if I type alias and I want to run that command again alias, then I will press here exclamatory sign two time and press enter, it will list again. So let me clear the screen. So now if you want to run the command which is executed previous with event numbers, let's just I want to show you, type history command to list all the history. So see here, there is one command used here, 2028, with event number 2028, that is cd desktop. It is changing the directory or moving into the desktop directory, and I will copy this or I will write here, just type here exclamatory one time and type the event number. So it is 2028, I will type here 2028 and press enter. So what it will do, it will run this command again, cd desktop, and it will execute this command again. Just I am going to press enter. See here, it is running the command again, cd desktop. See here, it is running, it is also showing what command is running. So it moves. If I type here pwd, you can see here I had moved into the desktop directory. So let me move into that directory again. So if you want to remove any particular command from history, then you have to type the command. Just I want to show you again history. Let me, so here one command is rm hyphen rf star. So I want to remove this history from the remove this command from the history. So the event number is 2030. I will type here history hyphen d and the event number 2030. So here hyphen d option is used to clear the particular history from the particular history which is used command, that it will delete that only. So I will, if I type history hyphen d 2030, then it will remove only this command from the history. So let me press enter. Let me show you again history. So you can see at that time 2030 is showing rm hyphen rf. So but this time it is showing 2030, it is on ls, but at that time rm hyphen rf is there. So if you want to remove whole history, then type the command history hyphen c. It will clear all this history, whole history which is given here. I think it is 2046 history is in my case here. So it will delete all that, clearing all that history. So let me press enter and type again history. You can see here it is showing only one, in history it is showing only one command which is run, I had running currently a recent time. So it is showing only one. So if you want to clear all the history, then you have to type here history hyphen c. So that much guys for today. I hope you like this video. If you have any queries or if you have any doubt related to this video, you can ask in comment section. Thank you. Bye bye.